good at doing Steam right now, which is not bad. buddy. Damn it. Whoopsie daisy. it, boy. Yeah, boy. Okay. No scope. The same level, so it shouldn't be that bad. Damn. Wow. Critical. Woo! Damn. That's it? That's all I get? That's nothing. What's over here? Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Come on, weapon, something, nothing. Come on, guys. How stingy, gang. Stop being so stingy with your stuff. That's it for. No way that hit me, dude. That's some doo 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 doo. Wow, good stuff, I don't need. I'm bombing right now. Yeah, I'm probably bombing. Used that guy, didn't he? Son of a gun. We'll stop. What? Thank you. Yes. Oh, shit, thing follows you. Bing bong. Bing bong. Shut them out. No way, dude. That thing is dumb. Whoa, whoa, whoa. About to get me back. Let's kill these guys. I thought I had it. What? What is going on? Can't be any of my equipment, right? Where my own health go? Yeah. What is going on? Broccoli. Yeah. And then I'm gonna give us some health. Should I do this one? Okay, yeah. Aha! You Bing bong. I healed it there, I forgot. Let's go, let's go. I would. No thanks. Wow. Baby! Excuse me. Pretty strong. They have a lot of HP and pretty good defense. So they're annoying to deal with. There is. Thank you. die. Ooh-wee. I'm recording. Slide under it and explore the room. There's another doorway next to it that has no point of blocking it. Go under. Wow, waste. Hey, Eddie.
Well, I forgot. I'm gonna go shower.
Some shields, huh? Are they going first? Thank you. heal. Just in case. Oh, damn. Which one? Same thing. I'm trying to do any heals? No. I have no mana, but he probably kills her, right? Come on, Monica. Oh my god. I'm still frozen. That's not cool, dude. How am I getting those? I need more XP than that. Come on, give me some weapons. Give me something. Come on, game. Wow. Okay. Come on, weapon. What? Damn. heal? Yeah. So much chilies. Come on, give me a weapon. Dang it! Who's under there? I'll say, what kind? Fancy pants? Do they have to know where the fork is? Yeah, but you ate two tacos and you're gonna eat it out later, so what's going on? They're getting, but okay. Oh, come on. No, it doesn't. I'll try it out. Miss bitch. Thank you. Wow. Barely got that. Crit. Give me that crit. Nice. Oh, come on. Oh, you missed, bitch. You missed. What? Why does she hear me already? Oh my god, is this fuck? Mm. Two of these guys. Heels? No. Damn. What is going on? I'm dead. Damn it, did it again. Should have bought more. She needs to do. Okay, heal again. Shields? Oh, I don't have it. Miss! Oh, what? Kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Should I? Nope, I can't even do that. Okay, that's fine. Shields? Nope, I can't afford that. Ooh, one down. Ooh. Oh, shit. What are you, bitch? There are the heels. Heels. Oof. I'm gonna make it out. I'm gonna make it out. Bomb him! Look at this girl. She has big boobies. This girl right here has two big boobies. Oh. Must be. This. Look at me, stealth. But I can't stealth. Crit. Oh, he's almost dead. Oh no. Oh, I'm not gonna kill him. Damn it. Oh, come on. Yeah, he dead. Come on. Only 100? Come on. Shields.
meter on the wall?
Ooh, got chilled.
Thank you.
close. Plus them spirits. So we came from okay. Battle time.
Master, I have returned.
Without Varys.
The Outlanders have proven resilient. They harrow my every step, making it dangerous, impossible to bring Varys here.
You seem nervous.
You will be free, Great One. I have crafted a vessel, one capable of removing you from your prison. With it, I can bring you to Night's Keep, where Varys awaits.
A clever plan. One that might have worked had the Outlanders not killed your Farseer.
I...
With its death, the truth of your plan has been laid bare. I am no longer blind to your treachery.
Great One, with the vessel, I can...
Wash me on the heel of your boot. You think me a fool? No. Better idea. You are the plot of Varys. Your body will serve.
No,
will
no.
The pact be complete. Which you could have been my queen.
We're too late. We must strike now while he is weakened.
Weakened. Dead. Stand before me with weapons drawn. Allow me to offer a more suitable challenge.
Oh man, how many weird things can happen on this island?
Show no fear. That's what she wants.
She is dead, soldier. Only Cadral remains. And Varys. Night's Keep can no longer protect him from my wrath. Now, may the shadows of your past consume you.
Thank you.
I'm sad for you guys. Am I recording? Yes, bitch. That's it. No more. You guys are. This is the Zen. Both have it. No way, this is cheap, dude. How the fuck do you have both packs? Come on. Fucking cheating ass game. What the fuck? It's only one turn. It's supposed to be one fucking turn. Thank you.
crafted this vessel to remove him from this place.
So she could destroy him?
Yes. In doing so, she would free Varys from his pact, restoring his power.
Destra remained loyal to him after all.
Double-crossing a demon? My kind of gal.
Cadral said he was going after Varys.
In Night's Keep, yes. But it's impossible to enter the old vampire's castle. At least, it was. Cadral may now have the power to force his way in.
What good will killing Varys do him now? Isn't he already dead? Sort of?
By taking Destra as his vessel, Cadral has severed his bond with Varys. He will awaken, free from his curse. Cadral will want to reach him before that happens.
Varys is that strong?
Who cares? I say let him fight. Then we just need to kill whoever wins.
Yeah, except if one fails to kill the other, we'll have both of them to deal with.
Funny. I was over here thinking one super powerful force of evil would be too easy.
Then we are in agreement. Both must die. Tonight's keep.